All right, ladies, our makeup artist is also in here, Lynn. Oh, what time is
it?
Oh, that's pretty good. I tell you, the crowd keeps getting bigger and bigger, and we love it. Happy Friday, everybody. Yes, we do. We start with the Dodgers hosting the New York Mets at Chavez Ravine. In the fifth, the Dodgers lead 2-1 as Billy McKinney splits a gap out in left center, and Chris Taylor will score easily from third while McKinney holds at second for a pinch hit RBI double. Now, Trey Turner keeps the inning alive on the eighth pitch of the at-bat, and he sends one to shallow right, bringing home McKinney. The Dodgers win 4-1, and the Giants have the night off, so the Dodgers are now 2.5 games back in the NL West. Love to see it. And it was a big comeback as the Angels faced the Tigers in Detroit yesterday, down 10-2 when Jared Walsh goes the opposite way in the seventh. Walsh gets a double on that, and Shohei Ohtani scores. So that makes it just a 10-9 Detroit lead. And in the eighth, the Angels take the lead as Max Stassi hits one over the wall and left for a two-run homer. Angels get this one, baby, 13-10. A win is a win.